Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. This is surely any cat lover's dream job, and there's still a chance to apply. God's Little People Cat Rescue Home on the beautiful Greek island of Syros is looking for someone to help care for their 55 charming moggies. And as if this opportunity to curl up with the furry animals wasn't enough, the job also comes with a fully paid for residence and private garden along with a salary. God's Little People Cat Rescue Home, pictured on the beautiful Greek island of Syros, is looking for someone to help care for their 55 charming moggies. And as if this opportunity to curl up with the furry animals wasn't enough, the job also comes with a fully paid for residence and private garden. Pictured, along with a salary, pictured is the beautiful island of Syros, a Greek island in the Cyclades, in the Aegean Sea. The couple who currently run the sanctuary have decided to move on and are offering someone to take their place for £320 a month for part-time hours. It would be a long-term employment, requiring a minimum of 6 months as well as a volunteer period at the start. The post has caused an online stir among fans of felines, with many commenting that it is their idea of heaven. Joan Bowell, who is originally from Denmark, has been running the sanctuary since 2010 when she and her husband moved to the island for health reasons. Posting on God's Little People Cat Rescue Facebook page, Joan, 51, wrote, "Paid job offer with cats. This is genuine and not a joke. Friends, please feel free to verify." Joan Bowell, the manager of the cat home, posted the job offer on God's Little People Cat Rescue Facebook page, right. 50 cats, some pictured, currently call the sanctuary home in the Greek island. Joan Bowell, who is originally from Denmark, has been running the sanctuary since 2010 when she and her husband, left, moved to the island, right. "For health reasons, I am looking for someone who can take over the daily running of my Greek cat sanctuary in my absence. You'll no doubt thrive best if you're the type of person who appreciates nature and likes tranquility, and rests comfortably in your own company. That said, you'll never feel lonely in the company of the cats, and you'll be expected to live with a small handful of cats in your house." Joan added that the job is suitable for someone 45 plus years of age, who's responsible, reliable, honest, practically inclined, and really, with a heart of gold. The cat lover finishes with, "Please send your application with a photo and relevant information to joanbowell@yahoo.com. We will look through all the applications and do Skype calls with the most suitable candidates at the end of August." Joan added that the job is suitable for someone 45 plus years of age, who's responsible, reliable, honest, practically inclined, and really, with a heart of gold. Joan wrote, "You'll no doubt thrive best if you're the type of person who appreciates nature and likes tranquility, and rests comfortably in your own company." Pictured the apartment on offer with a job.